Hello, everyone, and welcome to Beyond the Long Night. We're going to go ahead and give this delightful-looking little game a try. This is currently just a demo version from Steam. They've got a Kickstarter running for it, so let's take a look at it, see if it's good, if it's bad, if it's anything in between. We're going to start up a new adventure and see what we can do. This is kind of a twin-stick shooter roguelike a la, Binding of Isaac. Only kind of cutesy, and you do things vertically, although it's basically the same premise. You'll see what I mean. So we're up. We got these balloons. They represent the heart, the health that we have. We can aim around using our other stick and fire in any direction we want to go. We can dodge. We want to open up these treasure chests, get ourselves some gems. We have another heart. Currently, we have 5 balloons. I think there's a limit on how many of them that you can have. Gotta deal with these monsters and pick up little items. Got some usable items. Can switch to it and be like, here, eat torch bee. Now you're on fire. Got you. Those are consumables. Once you use them, they're gone. Hello, friend. Let's listen to your music for just a second. How pretty.
Hey, Yora.
Welcome, explorer.
Yada.
Planning a trip to the overworld, are we? Before you stands the Dark Mountain. Subterranean world full of monsters and treasures. No. Beyond that, far, far above this underground kingdom, a land not bound by walls or darkness. Skies stretching farther than the eye can see. A place we call the overworld. It's there where you seek a fuller life, yes? So what say ye, traveler? You ready for the long and dangerous road ahead? Onward and upwards, through the Dark Mountain to whatever lies beyond. You bet I am. Ooh, yeah, that's the spirit. It sure does sound like an absolute hoot, doesn't it? So glad my little pep talk gave you a boost. Everybody needs a little encouragement before they start the big journey upwards. It's not often I meet a new explorers in this neck of the wood. At least I think you're new. Ha, so difficult to remember these days, right? Well, anyway, the name's Pickles. I'll be mooching around with this here noisemaker, ready to answer your questions. Always enjoy helping out explorers like yourself. So, we're inside the Dark Mountain, and we're trying to find our way to the surface so that we can escape to the real world. If I were the exploring type and I wanted to find a place called the Overworld, I reckon I'd start by heading upwards, right? Hey, perhaps your map can help you guide you there. So we can press our map button, and there's our little map. We can see items that are here. There's some question marks. Ooh, things we could find, maybe. Now, the map is non-linear, so it doesn't all just keep going upwards. There's all kinds of places we can go try to find. So look at the size of this thing. This is just in the demo version, so I think it's going to be, like, enormous by the end. Keep referring back to that map if you get lost down here. It's quite a ways to get to the overworld from here. You look the sort that enjoys a journey, though. If I might have a little something that could help you on your way, take this. That superpower should help you fend off any beasties that get in your way. Well then, you best stop jabbering to me and get a move on. You know you don't have much time. We have Bullet Storm. We unleash a barrage of high damage projectiles. You can only hold one superpower at a time. Recharge the superpower ammo by shooting at enemies. So, up in the top right here, you can see those are our charged bars. We can use our superpower twice. We're gonna go see if we can find our way over. Look, superpower. Boom! Got you. Ah, gotta be accurate. Take that, evil bugs. We got bees up here. Boom! That superpower's kind of nice. It does allow us to kind of shoot everywhere. We got an upgrade. Excellent. We got lazy superpower. Superpower slow down enemy speed for a short duration on time of impact. The effects do stack. We gotta watch out for these spikes. We don't want to pop any balloons now, do we? I'm flying over this way. Okay, we got a ton of enemies. This would be a great place for a superpower to trigger, but we don't have one ready. Now we do. Boom! Look at that. Hit so many people. And of course, once we clear the map, we can get all of our little gemstones here, which we use to buy items. They'll come to us automatically without having to go and search for them all the time. These balloons sometimes make you start floating upward, I've noticed. Either that or my controller's broken. Grab a couple more of these torches. Got lots of gems now, and we'll head down. I want to go see what's at that question mark.
Oh, that was a bad guy. Right. I should be aware of my enemies. Pay attention, you fool. Ow! Learn to dodge. Evil snakes. Boom. Got you. And there's another bee over there. For some reason, the bees are not showing up in my brain as an enemy. We got one heart back. That's good. We can always go back and get the other ones, too. It does look like they stay on the map pretty definitely. Take that little bee. You can see there's, like, little Zs around our enemies when we hit them with our superpower. That is the slow effect that we're getting. Wow! What the hell? Where'd you come from, little guy? You got really big. You slam into me like that. Oh, nice. We'll make sure we keep dodging out of the way. What are we shooting anyway? It's just like fist powers. Oh, oh, oh. We got a little like cowboy or miner's hat or something, and we shoot energy right out of our fists. Treasure! Now, treasure doesn't come to you automatically. You always have to pick it up. But you know what? That's fine. You can see on your map directions you can travel. So we got ourselves a little friend. I'll take that torch. Hello, friend.
Do you have any shiny stones on you? I like stones. I think you should give me shiny stones for a very good cause. I found some really cool stuff. You can have the cool stuff, but only for shiny stones. Shiny stones are very important. I need them for the very important thing.
Okay, child. Undiscovered. Passive upgrade. Buy this upgrade to discover its effect. We have to buy some things before we even know what they do. We can get a max health increase for 1,000. We have $600, so we'll grab a few. These are related to our shots, I believe. Like, each one of these symbols means something. Let's grab that. Super dodge. Dodge can now be sustained for a short period of time by holding down the dodge button. We only have 337, so let's see what this is. Buddy bullets slow down enemy movement for a short period of time on impact. We don't have a buddy. Buddies can assist us. Okay. Upgrade effects are stackable, kind of like Risk of Rain style. You can get a pretty solid build. So if we dodge and hold it, we can now dodge long distances. Woo! Get really far away from enemies that are coming at us. That's kind of cool. Allows us to travel way faster, as long as we're not crashing into things. On the map, we've got another question mark underneath the starting area. Let's see if we can find our way there. We'll start off to the right a little bit. If it doesn't look like this is going in the direction we want to go, we will change where we're headed to, although it could be dead soon, so... Treasure, give me hearts! That was not hearts, that's a lazy superpower upgrade, so we can slow down our enemies even further. Siesta superpower. Everybody takes a nap. We got a bunch of torches, we got 6 of them now. Don't crash it, thanks you fool. Gotta go over this way now, because we're gonna try to find a way down underneath the starting area. Also, I'll go grab that health that we left behind, because we are injured. There is a mechanic in this, too, where if you stay too long, the areas become uninhabitable. So it's a good idea to not stay too long. Alright, continuing in the direction we're headed. It's kind of hard to aim that. Take that, bugs. Evil beetle bugs, stay off me. Stay away. Weird crab face plant monster thing. Some bees, got you. Got a treasure? Excellent. It has some more gemstones in it. We could go back to the annoying kid and buy something if we really wanted to. I'm curious what kind of upgrades will exist in this game. And, I mean, it shows a lot of promise. It's got that Risk of Rain / Binding of Isaac mixed up vibe without it being kind of gross and weird. It's got its own cute charm. I just hurt myself. Down to 2 balloons. Must not die. Need to finish demo. Rather than having to start over. I mean, that would prove whether this was, you know, a game that really had some challenge or not. That was a good shot. Ooh, I like that one. Ow! Got you again. We are hurting. The walls are shaking deep below the dark mountain. Something awakens. This is the timing thing I was talking about. We might not actually have enough time. Oh god, super bees. Oh no, super bees. All right, one run down. We just died right there. Whoop. Took that amount of time. We have some unfolding stories completed. Got a few items. This shows you, you know, some details about what you've unveiled. And this is all that's in the demo right now. So there's like 36, 9 challenges, 23 different story bits. That's not even the main game. It's just for this demo. New run. All right, we'll try one more. You have unfinished business. Of course we do. We're back again. Round and round we dance entwined, our cycle together forever captured in each other's orbit. The dark mountain beckons once more into the long night. Here we go again. Ooh, yeah. Yeah. Welcome back, explorer. Yeah. Playing another trip to the overworld, are we? Hey, don't fret on not reaching it the first time around. There ain't no rush, really, not around these parts at least. And then, what can I do for you? I just died? Oh, well, that sure is interesting. I mean, about you not knowing about the cycle, not that your death is inherently interesting. Wait, that came out wrong, too. yeah, makes quite the dramatic end to a peaceful flight through the mountain, right? You best be getting used to that feeling. I'm sure you'll be taking in your stride soon enough. Now then, what can I do for you? Any more superpowers you can give me? Oh, sure, I still have a few of these knocking around. Knock yourself out. Really should use that liberally, you know? It'll really help you get past them beasties. We got the shield generator superpower. Generate a shield that wears off after a short period of time. Shield breaks upon taking damage. So we can just turn a shield on now, okay? I'm not sure I like that superpower more than this previous one we had. We could just, turn it on. And we just blocked one hit, got it. I need more damage. Need better aim. This game is designed to be able to use controller or mouse and keyboard. The mouse and keyboard's a little bit complicated because you have to use your middle mouse button a lot for the things you do, and currently there's no way to remap your keys. But it might be easier to aim with, to be perfectly honest. Got you. Okay. On the map. Questions. We still have some down below us. We have some up above us. We'll go this way. We got a bubble shield. Bad baddies. We're all dead. That said, lasts for a short while, but it does still seem to be active on us after quite some time. So maybe it just stays up as long as we can keep it activated and not get hit. That would be quite handy. This looks like I can already go down. I'm not locked into this room. I can fight if I want to, rather than having to. Ooh, a sword. Bullet storm superpower. So do we want to keep our shield generator, or do we want to go with the sword again? I think I prefer that. There we go. I like being able to hit more enemies, for sure. Take torches to the butt. Torches. Torches. Question is, should I be saving these torches or just using them to kill the random enemy here and there? It feels like they're the only consumable that I've found so far, so it's like a waste to use them on things that aren't kind of tough to fight. That's my take on it. Ah! Ow! Gosh! Ow! Gosh! Like those! Oh, these bees. Oh, they got me again. And there goes another run. Got interrupted by children at the last moment, which is unfortunate. And now they're screaming at each other. I'm sorry if you can hear that in the background. But we shall be continuing. That was a very bad, very quick run where we got nuked to death. All right, back in. The music in this game is beautiful. It's wonderful. It's very fun. Keep mouse inside window. Pause when game looks slow. All those kinds of things. Just a few options available. Not a ton of stuff. Can you give us another power, please? You're back again. Still not made to the overworld yet. Hey, don't look so glum. You'll make it there eventually. I'm sure of it. You know, you don't always have to take the quickest path up, right? Sometimes a little road less traveled can reap unexpected rewards. It's not all about getting there in a big old rush now, is it? Enjoy the journey. Does your accent keep changing every time I see you? Why, yes. Yes, it does.
Yada.
So yes, the path is different every single time. We got a storm cannon. It enemies with a powerful blast and knocks them back and deals damage. That sounds promising. Let's try that out. Oh. I didn't aim it. Should probably practice aiming my attacks. That might be a good idea. Alright, let's try a storm cannon on you. Boom! Okay, it's neat. Knocks enemies away from you. If you launch those plants off there, do they die? It's just floating around until you land somewhere else. Okay, got it. So you can take them off of their previous platforms. Maybe readjust where some of the enemies are at. Got ourselves a heart. Good deal. Oh, we're already at full health. Oh no. 4 health is our full health? That doesn't feel right. If we slam them into the walls, does it do extra damage? I should find out at some point. It feels like I'm shooting a water gun at them. I want to get a new weapon. Like, not just a new superpower, but a full-on new weapon. All my balloons keep squeaking. Boom! You don't like spikes, do ya? You're bouncing around down there. So I can knock enemies into environmental traps. Good to know. We just go, boom! We knocked off 2 of them. Haha! Don't have to deal with the 2 of you. You're just gonna be spiked to death. I kind of feel like a horrible person, but I'm not, because those are bad guys. Bad guys deserve to die. Hello, bugs. Smacked you off the walls. Haha! Excellent. Paying attention where your enemies are and not looking at other things is important in this game. Still can't get that as help. Oh, well, I guess we can now. Haha! Fire. You've been fired. Giant beetle bugs have died. Ha 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 ha. We got turbulence. Increased fire rate when shooting. Bullet path becomes wonky. So our bullets wobble, but we shoot a little quicker. Get a whole bunch of those. Let's do like some sort of super machine gun fire. What are you? You're like a plant, but you're now, like, mobile. Plant enemy that flies around and shoots gnarly gross things at me. Come on, hit him. Ow. I'm hitting spikes, I'm hitting beetles, I'm hitting everything. This game can be tough. Laser focus. Aim and shoot a high damage laser. Time is slowed while aiming. You can only hold one. Oh, yes, please. I like lasers. You do float and drift a little bit in this. Sticky skin. Stun enemies within close range after coming into contact with an enemy. So if we touch them, they get stuck. I don't want to touch them because that hurts. What is this? This is a statue of some kind. Got some torches. 3 stones within the monument. Take company stone, blade stone, or mud stone. You winning a staring contest feels unlikely, but you feel good about the quality of time you're having with this inanimate object. I don't have enough money to get this, whatever it is. We'll have to come back after we collect just a little bit more. Ah! Ow! No! We're gonna die again! Laser! So we can aim it and then fire it. Okay, I see. Give me that. So we got a few more enemies up here. Gotta shoot them with wonky shots. Wiggle. Wiggly shots for the win. Yay, heart! Oh my goodness, that's so good. We were out of hearts. Oh, another heart! Thank you, world! Thank you, universe! Bullet storm. We don't want that. We want lasers. I like lasers. Another heart. This is just a straight-up treasure room. This is glorious. We now have enough to go back to the statue-y place. Oh, gosh. Oh, I missed. Ow! Everything's coming at me. Everything's coming up badness. Bad news bears. Laser. Boom. I missed. The hitbox on these guys is pretty dang low when they're tiny. Here. Eat fire. Got you. Now it's just time to take you on. Got him. 2 health left. Another treasure room. Excellent. Maybe we'll find another heart. Yes, we did. We needed that. There's another heart. There's another heart. There's another heart. Yeah, we need these. We know where to find them. We can come back here later. I wonder why I was able to start with so many more health previously. The walls are shaking. Something's starting to stir. I walked into a spike because I'm an idiot. Oh, jeez. All right, we're going to go down here. We could grab that torch, but who cares? And we're going to go and get, let's see, who do we want? There's three stones, three stone choices. Mud, blades, and company. We're taking blades because it sounds cool. Increase damage dealt by superpowers. Whoo yeah. All right, so it gives us an upgrade to our stuff when we pay for it, when we take the stone. Gotta be careful not to run into a spike wall. Yeah. We'll go this way. We'll grab ourselves this heart here, and we'll head on up. Because I'm assuming staying down is just going to get us murdered at some point as something aggressive and evil comes out. Take that. Ow! Laser. Zap. Ow! How did I get hurt? Did they shoot me with something? Was I not paying attention to enemy bullets? The enemy projectiles in this seem a bit tiny, so it makes them harder to recognize. Yeah, you have to hit straight on. If you miss, or you fire between, or anything like that, you're in trouble. So this game does require a bit of skill, to be honest. Boom. Gotta hit them dead on. If you can get them lined up, you can probably shoot more than one at a time. I'll keep going up. Got some treasure in here. Oh no! Small, dangerous bees, and I've been pierced again. Pop! Well, that's it again. One more try. And then that'll be our episode here. Getting an idea of what this game is like. So far, like I said, a lot of promise. Let's just try shooting straight up to the top. Let's see what happens. Let's see if we can rush our way. Can you give me a power now, friend? Really enjoyed the chat with you. He does seem to have a few different things that he says. What in the world am I doing? Check up on the map. Yes, the paths keep changing. We have choices. We'll take a laser. Fire rate up. Oh. He didn't give us a superpower this time. He just gave us stronger bullets. Okay, well, I like that a lot. So your initial starting stuff that he gives you seems to be variable. Yuchino is cool with me. Being able to see and react to these things. I also would like to be able to change what buttons do what, my key bindings. Because dodge is currently set to a shoulder button on the controller, which I would prefer to have it be like one of my main buttons instead. That's strange too. The enemies take a second before they die. And I got ourselves another torch. There's a heart in here if we need it. Keep going up. Bees all around. There's the little bees. Little bees are really a problem. Get away from me, little bee. No, you don't get to shoot me today. All right, you're dead. Excellent. Currently, we do not have a superpower, so gotta be careful about that. Maybe we can find one nearby. That's cool, though. Oh, no. Bees. Ah. Set you all on fire. Get them all close together. You can throw a torch, and that takes care of a lot of them all at once. I wonder if there will be a lot more other consumable items. So far, it's just been torches. Got you. Take that torch. We have another heart there if we need it. Oh, what are you? Oh, no! You're a mosquito. You're an evil giant mosquito. And you're a real jerk. Charging me with a proboscis. Ugh. Yeah, shoot that. They can shoot each other. Also good to know. Evil proboscis wielding. Have some fire. Ha! Got you. Damn bug. Enemy varieties, obviously. There's a few of them. We'll go back and grab that heart while we're here to do that. Whoop. I miss my ability to dodge really, really far. Really fast. That was pretty cool. We need to go to some question marks. Uh-oh, there you are. Keep your proboscis off of me. Nope. Make the buzzy bee noise or mosquito noises. I hate it. Nope, I hate that sound. Like, just in real life, I hate that sound. Like the sound of a mosquito in your ear. There's a new enemy type. Died before it could do anything. We got some different colored mushrooms here. What the hell? Oh no! We got bees and we got worms. Worms on fire. Worm, snake, whatever it is. It moves real quick when you get close. We got a few other enemies over here of the slightly stronger variety. Although, if it's not a bee, I don't care. Those little bees are gonna be the death of me. Pretty much every run, I'm pretty sure. Oh. Ow. Dang it. At least I got a heart back. I have a feeling that we do this. I was right! Yeah, let me through. Okay, we got a treasure. Just had some gems. More little bees! More evil little bees! You little guys are, such asses. Just such asses. Ah! Okay, couple more shots, and this room is done. We got a treasure over here. I wish I could, like, take these lanterns and do something with them. They have a little bit of physics on them. It's kind of neat, but they don't do anything more than just light up the underground, I guess. A few of you. Oh, there's some bees in here. I didn't even see you. Of course I didn't see you, and you're just chasing me. Angry little killer bees. Got you. Okay. Everything is shaking. Here comes the awakened dark mountain. Oh, great. We have you, our friend over here. Okay. What options we have? Shield stone, wind stone, company stone. We'll take the wind stone. Ooh. We're firing a lot faster now. Ooh, I like that. I want to get like three more of those and just go all machine gun. Okay, so we got to get out of here before whatever it is that's in the darkness wakes up and comes to murder us. I hear, like, thumping in the background. It does appear that this has all been kind of dead-endy up here. So we gotta go left. Don't get spiked. Treasure. Yay! Ah! Ow! We got stung. I didn't even see the little stinger. They're little these enemies, these particular enemies, are tiny, difficult to see their attacks, then they get close and they just ram you. they're my nemesis in here so far. They're my spikes in this game. We have a heart underneath us, but it's over a level. Oh no, I just saw him at the last second. Go away, all of you stingies. All right, got him. Ain't got a heart. Excellent. We don't need to go all the way back now. We got something directly above us, so we'll go check that out. That's what we're trying to do anyways, go up, right? Yeah, gotta go up. Gotta go fast, gotta go up. Alright, we're doing a little better this time, I think. A little bit of practice. A bit of practice makes perfect. Hey, got a power! Storm cannon! And we'll go up. What is this? Oh, it's a puzzle. Oh, traps. Ow! Dang it. Go quickly. Up, 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 up. Come on, little guy. All right, and just drop this here. Can we put it down? How do we... There. I missed. All right. Just put it down right here. There we go. Heart. Oh, we got max health increase. Oh, yeah. All right, so if we shoot up in here, it triggers these things. Got some gems, got some fire, another treasure over here. Oh, shield. Protective shield after taking damage. Just a straight up upgrade. Yeah, tricked you. Okay. So now we can go boom. Ow! And hurt ourselves anyways, because we allowed ourselves to get bumped into. You were upside down. Oh, that was brilliant. Get away from me, bees. I hate all you little tiny bees. All you mean, mean bees. Alright. Having the extra health helps me out a lot. I feel like I might be successful now. Little bee! Little bee! Another little bee! Keep your eyes on the little bees! Just juggling enemies. Combo juggle. Go away, you little bee. Aha! Thing directly up and to our right. We'll get that real quick. We don't have... There's that little bee! Oh, gosh! So many shots going everywhere. Ouch, we got hit. Slightly heat-seeking. Or whatever, you know. Targeting weapons. You stinky maws. You evil stinky maws, go away. Alright, this way. We got treasure. I wonder if we're ever gonna have to deal with, like, mimics. What are you? A new equipable item. What is it? We have a bird. Why do I have a bird? Am I gonna use the bird as a weapon? Am I gonna murder the bird? Like, if I put it out here now. Get it, little bird. Little bird singing. Singing a song. I don't know what it did. Oh, a friend came in. Who are you? And why are you here? And you're playing me music. I don't understand what this is. I'm confused and I need help. Ow! Toot toot! Woohoo! What a sumptuous treat for ear holes. That was a mighty fine tune I heard tweeted from here. Why, I'd never have guessed such delicate bird song could be performed by a huge gangly lumbering being such as yourself. Oh, my manners, now they've scarped. Let me introduce myself. I'm a wanderer. You see, I've been wandering the Dark Mountain for many nights now. I yearn to bask in the harmonies and resonances of the Underground Kingdom. And you, my little treasure, you have some of the finest vocal pipes I've ever heard tooted. Why, you're an inspiration. Let me harp to mark this fine meeting of two musical maestros. Harp! Now then, perhaps there's something I may do for you. I picked up many things on my travels. Perhaps one or two items may take your fancy. Huh. We can get a different superpower. Passive upgrade, sticky skin, counter shield increased, generate a protective shield after taking damage. Make our superpower stronger. Bodyguard. Buddy generates shield that will block enemy projectiles. If we had a buddy, that would be nice, but we don't. Let's grab all those things. Buddy generates a shield, knockback power increased. We'll go grab this treasure. We'll hope for a heart. That was not a heart. So the bird creates a shop that comes by. Lazy bullets, level 1. Bullets slow down enemy movement, so when we shoot them, they go slower. I got something down here. Play it safe. Let's avoid bees. Let's avoid the evil bees of doom. Go away. Slow them down. Excellent. We've survived for another moment. Hello, police officer.
Whoa, there. Stop. You're not traveling to the overworld, are you? I'm under strict instructions not to be letting any exploring types through. Pesky little critters are always trying to scurry past us guardians and escaping the underground. Silly explorers, don't they know how spooky the path upward is? First, you have to travel through the Forbidden Temple, then shiver your way up Hope's Peak, and then finally the Sanctuary. Nobody's allowed in there, yikes. We guardians are sworn to protect the Sanctuary, to protect the Dark Mountain from anyone trying to shimmy into the overworld and being instructed to us all. Then now, no slippery liars. What are you doing are you doing an explore? Not me, no explorers here. Phew, that's a relief. I'm no good with conflict. Sure has made this security job way more difficult than it needed to be. The Forbidden Temple's up ahead. Forbidden cause, or you're not supposed to go there, I guess. Oh, that's a fine treat. I do enjoy meandering around and taking in the wonderful architecture. But no exploring. Exploring's bad, remember? I don't know, fly around with your eyes shut, maybe? Eyes shut. Snore. We are in the Forbidden Temple. Hello there, Cow King.
Congratulations, mighty explorer. You have reached the boundaries of this demo world. Thank you for playing. Means a lot that you took the time to experience this little game of mine. The path ahead is still under construction. What lies ahead? Come closer, let us watch together.
And that's the demo. So we're going to sit here and just watch this for a second. Oh, did I skip something accidentally? I think I did. Damn it. Wanted to see that. One health run. You cannot increase your max health. Lap of Honor. Continue adventure, keeping the upgrade superpowers and health increase you collect in this round only. So you can, like, keep replaying it if you want to. Anyways, this has been Beyond the Long Night. If you like this, hey, go check out the Kickstarter. They're up there right now. They're about halfway funded in, like, the first 2 days. And the game looks brilliant. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. And I am looking forward to playing more of it in the future. But thank you very much for stopping in. And we'll just run their video real quick. No, this is not sponsored content. I just like this game. And as always, thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!